Why should I hire you?
Hi, ma'am. I'm Kim Arda. You should hire
me. No. You're ugly. Haggard. You're fired. Bye. Why should I hire you?
Hi, ma'am. I'm Kim Arda. You should hire me because you're hiring. Because I'm a savage, classy movie Regis.
OMG, you're so good and pretty. I like you. You're hired.
Thank you.
Nakalimut ko sa kong script. No. I'm ugly. I agree.
Hi, Mian.
Ito pala yung nag-hire kay Kim Arda, guys. Hello, everyone. This is Jasper Amorin.
And this is Kim Arda.
And welcome back to my channel.
Yay!
For today's video, guys, yung gagawin namin is, ano, isa-solve namin yung problem ni Kim Arda. So, Kim, ano ba yung problema mo? Paki-share.
May problema ko, kuya, kasi may in-apply ako na trabaho.
Tapos?
Hindi ako natanggap dahil pangit daw ako, hugger daw ako.
No. You're ugly. Haggard.
Oh. So yun, hindi ako natanggap.
So how sad. Charot, guys. Easy lang yan, Kim, kasi meron tayong Kim Cosmetics. Wow. Kim Arda for Kim Cosmetics. So Kim, online interview ba yun or physical interview?
Online interview.
Oh, ayun. So online interview. So yun, guys, kailangan natin i-highlight na even during this pandemic na most sa mga meetings, most sa mga job application na interview, ginagawa siya online, kailangan mo pa rin maging presentable. You need to look good on camera kasi ano, trabaho 'yan. Professional yung pinapasukan mo, 'di ba? So yun, guys, I will be using Kim Cosmetics. So yung Kim Cosmetics is ano siya, Korean brand siya. And then it's available here in the Philippines to all Kudos Direct na ano, mga retailers. And are you excited, Kim?
No, excited na.
Excited ka na ba using Kim Cosmetics for Kim Arda?
Excited na po.
Ba't palaging may So yun, guys, excited na si Kim, guys. So let's start. So ngayon, gagamitin natin yung aloe vera cleansing tissue nila. So let's try it, Kim. Yan ba yung look mo sa ano, sa
ito,
meeting?
Ito po yung look ko sa meeting.
Kaya pala, kailangan mong simple but maganda.
Wow.
And now, guys, dahil gusto nating mas pagandahin yung skin ni Kim, i-moisturize natin, i-hydrate natin. Wow. So we'll use the cha-da-dang collagen face mask again from Kim Cosmetics. Ano, guys, ha? Again, ano yung mga products nila is ano, Korean products and then very affordable. So pick it, Kim. Ayun, guys, nilagyan ko muna si Kim ng mask and then I'll wait for 15 minutes para ma-absorb ng skin niya yung collagen ng mask and we'll start to make up. Smile, mag-smile ka nga, Kim. Huwag ka na mag-smile kasi matatanggal yung mask. If you're new to this channel, guys, please don't forget to subscribe. Please.
Subscribe, guys.
So ngayon, guys, tapos na natin nilagyan ng collagen mask si Kim. So ano yung feeling ng collagen mask, Kim?
Sobrang sarap sa panaginip. Sobrang sarap sa feeling. It's so very refreshing talaga.
Wow! So guys, so ngayon, guys, kasi may mga problema tayo sa mga under eye, eye bags, dark circles. So let's put this, the ageless eye cream, para ano, para mawala yung mga problema mo dyan, Kim. ngayon gagamitin natin yung ano, Natural Glow BB Cream, which is also anti-aging and whitening with SPF 30. Wow. Para mag-cover natin yung mga dark spots, yung mga marks, or whatever there is na kailangan natin i-cover sa mukha niya. And yes, let's do it. Sige, I'm putting na the BB cream, guys. So dab-dab lang. Look up. And then make sure na yung areas na kailangan talaga ng coverage, like yung mga dito, dito sa ilong, dito sa eye bags, yun yung lalagyan natin ng BB cream. And ano guys han, yung BB cream nila is okay yung coverage for a BB cream.
Wow.
Kasi ano, mabigat ba siya, Kim? Hindi. Hindi.
Hindi.
So ano, okay na okay yung coverage for me. Ngayon lalagyan na natin si Kim Arda ng BB cream, guys. So ano lang kailangan natin ilagay, Kim?
Powder.
Powder. So, ayun. You can choose whether to put powder or not. Kung gusto mong medyo silky, yung kumikinang yung kutis mo, pwede ka nang hindi mag-powder. But if medyo oily ka, so kailangan mong maglagay ng powder. At least, hindi siya mas maging oily tingnan. So, oily ka ba, Kim?
Oily.
So, lagyan natin ng konting powder si Kim, guys. Ngayon, let's move on with the eyes. Let's move to the eyes. The eyes. So, move on to the eyes. And guys, for the eyes, you don't actually need to invest again a lot of money to buy for eyeshadows. Kasi, if meron ka lang lip tint, like the Kim Cosmetics na lip tint or lipstick, pwedeng-pwede na yan. You just need to properly apply it para magmukha siyang eyeshadow. So ngayon, I'm using the lip tint na Cheerful from Kim. And then the Kim lipstick na Flattered. So ito yung imimix ko para maging eyeshadow ni Kim. So let's start. Gagawin kong base is itong Kim na lip tint. Open eyes, Kim. Ayan. So tingnan nyo, guys. Move closer to the camera. Yan yung shade ng tint. So yun yung naging base natin. Dadagdagan lang natin siya ng konting lipstick sa dito, sa lower part, para mas maging expressive, more expressive yung eye ni Kim, tapos mas maging bright, brilliant, whatever. Oh, ayan. So, isang technique ko din pala, guys, is I always put pencil liner, waterproof pencil liner sa upper lash niya, dito. And I make it sure na it's really very close sa totoong lashes niya. Kasi it will make the eyes pop and then it really makes a change, a huge change. So, wow. Papakita ko sa inyo, ha, after kung lagyan yung isang mata niya. So, ayan guys, itong part na to is ito yung nilagyan ko ng liner. So, look down, Kim. Ayan, nasa malapit na malapit talaga siya sa lashes ni Kim. And then yung nasa right, yung nasa ibang side naman, si open eyes, ito yung wala pang liner. And ngayon guys, lalagyan ko siya ng brush eyeliner para gumawa ng wing dito. Konting wing lang para ma-extend, ma-binat natin yung binat. Anong Tagalog ng binat, Kim? Para mahila natin konti yung mata niya. So, close eyes. And then ngayon guys, lalagyan na natin si Kim ng ano? Ng blush. Alright. So, lalagyan natin siya ng blush. And then again, you can use lipstick or lip tint if that's only what you have. And for Kim Cosmetics, may tatlong lip tint sila. I will be using this one, yung ginamit din natin sa eyeshadow niya. Kasi morena si Kim, so bagay na bagay to sa kanya. Ngayon, Kim, is gagamitin ulit natin tong medyo gray na brow liner nila, tong brow pencil, and then itong ano to, eyebrow pen para sa kilay ni Kim. Ngayon, tapos ko na nilagyan si Kim ng brow, tapos na natin ginawa yung brow ni Kim. So, ayan. And then I also put mascara pala, guys, para mas maging amazing yung mata ni Kim. So, ayun, Kim, pakita mo sa kanila, Kim. And then ngayon, lalagyan ko na siya ng lipstick using Kim Overwhelmed na shade na lipstick. So, after this, makikita nyo na ang final Kim. Kim Arda, excited ka na ba sa final look mo, Kim?
No, excited na.
Excited ka na bang mag-apply ulit sa trabaho mo?
No, kuya. Excited na talaga. Talaga, kasi I'm refreshed.
Wow.
Refreshing.
Wow. So, yun, I will be putting lipstick and do final touches and let's see her for her interview. Alright? So that's it guys, this is our final look for Kim Arda using Kim Cosmetics. And ano masasabi mo Kim sa look mo ngayon?
Maraming salamat po talaga kuya sa makeover kasi natanggap na po ako sa aking trabaho na pinapasukan.
Wow! Para naman totoo, di ba? Natanggap na po siya. So, ito pala yung nag-hire kay Kim Arda guys.
So, ako ang nag-hire sa kanya, guys. So, natatanggap ka na. Tanggap na kita sa kumpanya ko. Kasi, napag-priority mo sa nice for makeup mark just for a movie.
Ano raw? So, yun, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you learned a lot. Natuto ka ba, Kim?
No, sobrang natuto po ako.
Ano yun,
no? Sobrang dali lang po talaga.
Wow! So, Snake Princess, habang nanonood ka sa amin, natuto ka ba?
Naiingit po ako sa kanyang look at saka yung pamorma niya kasi ano, sobrang ganda-ganda niya.
Wow! So again guys, thank you so much for watching this video. This is Jasper Amorin, the makeup artist and the makeup guru. And this is?
Kim Arda.
The applicant.
And this is Nick Princess.
The boss. Wow! Ang boss aming lahat. So thank you so much for watching guys. Bye-bye!
Bye-bye!